Yep. I'm gonna tire him out. This guy's way too strong for even all of us.
One, two, three, four.
The reason why we left him in the water and left him fight in the water so long is to wear him out. These animals only can expend so much energy.
God, look at those teeth.
Everybody's got their eyes on this one. There's 25 other crocs right here watching what we're doing.
One of the things that attracts crocodiles is thrashing. They think there's a feeding going on. That draws them in. It's a magnet for those crocs.
Watch that other animal.
Watch that croc.
So one of the things you got to be vigilant on is not necessarily the crocodile that you're on, but the ones you're not seeing, the ones that are under the water, the ones that are coming in, that are curious, that think it's feeding time. That'll get you killed quick.
Crocodiles can lunge themselves at 18 miles per hour, fast enough to grab unsuspecting prey.
Gotta get that bottom jaw closed. There you go. We've got all these guys holding this rope, pulling this animal, and when it decides it wants to pull back, we're just like rag dolls. It just pulls.
What you want, Sean?
Hey, you can't do nothing about it. You just gotta let it go.
We gotta get more people on his
more front leg there.
The size of those feet.
We got something for his eyes, Uthen?
Yeah.
Go. Hook those legs. Get those legs up over high.
Come on. Gotta measure this guy.
It's going underneath.
Straighten that tail. 16 feet, 5 inches.
Woo!
That's a big boy.